Babugile makaya, chokoza ni sanibonani, dumelang, abshin, and alo. Umkhulu othi from 131 Marshall Street, Johannesburg, CBD. Umkhulu ekuthi abantu abangahambi ngiyabakhulekela ngemithi. Mangiqedwe ukubakhulekela ngemithi bahambe. Nginyanga ekuthi mina futhi ngumkhokheli webandla lemvuselo African Church. La kona ngifike ngikhulekela abantu ekuthi bayagula baphole. Ngibe futhi mina umwelapho ndabuko noma umholi webandla ukuthi uma ngibeka izandla zakho phezu kwakho udinga inhlanhla zakini zibuye kuwena zibuye ngamandla. Ngumuntu ukuthi mangikhulekela abantu izimo zabo zokuphila ziyashintsha. Maye ukuthi umuntu ukuthi awusebenzi usebenze. Manje abantu abaningi babonga imisebenzi kamkhuluti. Uma bayibonga imisebenzi kamkhuluti abanye abakagezwa ngumkhuluti. Abanye abazi ngumkhuluti. Namhlanje ngikhuluma nawe I decree and declare ukuthi awungibone futhi uNkulunkulu wakho akhulume nawe uze ufike phambi kwami ngoba impilo yakho anyeke isafa na izolo. Ngeyi-18 zika February 2024 ngifuna bonke abantu abathi mina impilo yami mina ngiyibona yakuphi. Ngeyi-18 zika February ngifuna bonke abantu abathi impilo yabo ihluphekile ayinamphambili ayinani uze la kule ndawo e-131 Marshall Street Johannesburg CBD umbathele umnikelo ka 450 rand lapho ngizabe ngisebenza abantu ngempande ezabe ikhipha amadlozi aba idlozi elihluphekisayo ngizabe ngilikhipha kuwe. Ngikwenza ngikubizela amadlozi akini anemali noma amadlozi akini akade rich. La madlozi akini akhluphekisayo ngizabe ngiwakhipha ngiwaguqula ngulungisela wona. Le nto leyo ukuthi uhlale amathambo akini amathambalele ayikuthi akhluphekisa is wrong. Leyo nto kini ukuthi uhlale amathambo akhluphekisayo abantu bakini abakhluphekisayo amathamba amhlopho amathamba se angaphansi kwemhlaba akhluphekisayo uhlela umuntu amathamba akini kodwa amathamba wrong kuvuse isithunzela silala nawe sivala into zakho siyakhluphekisa siyakugulisa ngizabe ngikhipha wonke amadlozi akhluphekisa umuntu ngusebenza ngalifembo lempande lempande zabe ngusebenza. Ngikhipha wonke amadlozi akuhluphekisa ngishiya amadlozi akwenza ukuthi ube nemali. Ayenza ukuthi impilo yakhe ibe ngqono. Ngizabe ngunikeza impande ozogeza umuzi wakini ngayo. Umuzi wakini uhlanzeke. Umuzi wakho uhlanzeke. La uqashe khona kuhlanzeke. Efletini la uqashe khona kuhlanzeke. Iilwane nemilingo eziphazamisa impilo yakho ziphumele ngaphandle. Ngeyi 18 zika February ngiyakumema la ukhona ngo January asibanga nensebenzo insebenzo yokuqala yonyaka ingi 18 zika February ngiyakumema wena ogulayo ngiyakumema wena ohluphekileyo ngiyakumema wena ongatholi umsebenzi ngiyakumema wena ongenandlela phambili ngiyakumema wena ongenamphumela phambili awuzazi ukuthi impilo yakho yangapi awuyazi ukuthi kwenze njani ngawe ngiyakumema kuyovutha umlilo ngisuke emalawu ngisuke nempande emihlola kapi ngibuye namandla ngizolungisa abantu bakithi ngizolapha bonke abantu bakithi ngizolapha bonke abantu bakithi baseningizimu Afrika iningizimu Afrika yonkana ngizoyilungisa wozongibona ngeyi 18 zika February ngitlosebetsa ngizokuvulela ngizokulungisela. Wena ongaboni ukuthi imali wenzani ngayo ngiphathele pay slip yakho. Come with your pay slip. Wena ongaboni ukuthi imali wenzani ngayo ngiphathele pay slip yakho. ungiphathele i-bank statement yakho. Uze ungiphathe namakhadi akho ase-bank. Ngizowabusisa. Azabe ebusiswa umuntu onemali. Awabusiswa umuntu ongenamali. Abusiswa umelapho ndabuko. Oyikuthi unezinto zakhe. Nawe uzoba nezinto zakho. Nawe uzoba nezinto zakho. Fona ngey 18 ka February. Woza ngizokusebenza, ngizokulungisela, ngizokuvulela, ngizokukhanyisela. Nama 1-on-1 ngey 18 ka February ngizabe ngiwathatha. Ngizabe ngisebenza abantu benza imihlola ngey 18 ka February. Umsebenzi wokuqala ukuvula unyaka. Woza nomndeni wakini. Woza nabantu bakini. Amanamba avela ku screen. Sifonele. Siyabonga. We'll be right back.